As you guys can see, we are out on the river today, but I don't have a fishing rod. So how exactly am I supposed to catch fish? Well, I'm gonna show you. Wanted to try using a RC boat to catch a fish, and today we're doing it. So I'm gonna kind of explain what we got here. We got 17 pound mono with a gallon jug to kind of help, because this boat is not strong enough to withstand the actual force of a smallmouth dragging it down under the water. So this is gonna help, the little flotation device. And then we are just gonna stick a minnow on the end, and we're gonna drive it along this deep pocket over here, and hopefully we can land one. This is not my original idea, but I'm going to give credit to Dude Perfect, because those are the people that I first saw do it. I'm sure several other people have done it, but I'm giving my credit to Dude Perfect. Shout out to Dude Perfect, they're really cool. And anyways, without further ado, we're just gonna try and catch us a fish with this RC boat. All right, here we go. Everything seems to be working according to plan so far. This contraption. Let's see what happens. Oh. Oh gosh. We got us a fish. Or maybe it came off. I think it came off. Oh, we got him still. We got him. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Oh my gosh, he's big. Oh my gosh, he's big. Oh gosh. Oh my gosh. Oh, did he come off? Oh my gosh. He was massive. Oh my gosh. Oh. The boat was no match for that fish's power. Oh my gosh. That was crazy. Oh my gosh. Oh. Let's get another minnow on. I hate that it keeps getting wrapped around like that. Oh man, we got one. Come on. Did we lose him? Oh no, we got him still. Come on. I can't lose him. Oh, he came off. No. No. Man. That doesn't feel good, guys. That does not feel good. Man, that sucks. I tried to grab him with my hand, because I knew this boat is not strong enough to get a fish that big. Man, we just keep on hooking into the bigger ones today. I don't understand. We're gonna keep trying. That really feels bad. I'm really kind of upset about that one. Fish want my minnow? Did you see that? Oh. There we go. We got one. We got one. Or we had one. He might still have one. I don't know. Oh, oh gosh. We got one. We got one, guys. We can't lose him. Come on. Come on, RC boat. You got this. I believe in you. Come on. No, 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 no. No. Oh gosh. We got one. Oh. Oh my gosh. We did it. We did it. Oh my gosh. I can't believe it. We just caught a smallmouth bass on an RC boat. Tell me that was not awesome. Oh my gosh. And it's a big one too. Oh my gosh, he was about to take him down the rapids. Oh my gosh. Oh, I am ecstatic. That is insane. That is so insane. Oh my gosh. I cannot believe we just did that. Oh my gosh. Oh. Look at him. Fat, beautiful smallie on an RC boat. Oh my gosh. I really didn't think we're gonna be able to do this, guys. I was so discouraged after losing those two fish or three fish, however many fish it was. I just didn't think we were gonna get to do it. And we did it. Oh, gosh. All right, I'll be right back. We gotta take some pictures because this is insane. Beautiful little smallie. We're gonna go ahead and let it go. Thank you so much for giving me that fun fight, but we're gonna let you go now. And actually, if you wanna come over here so the water goes through his gills, we're gonna let him go. Just like that. Sometimes it takes a little while, but they always go smoothly. I cannot believe that happened, guys. We're gonna try and maybe catch another one, but that was crazy. That was awesome. I'm a bit speechless.
We just lost our last minnow, so I think that's it for us today. I really appreciate you guys watching this all the way through. If you're new, please subscribe because I am going to keep making great content for you guys. And also like this video and please comment what you want to see or any type of critiques you want to make. I'm completely open to it. I respond to everyone's comments. But anyways, guys, I will see you in the next video.